Wait, I didn't get what I needed, right? I didn't, like, pick anything up, though. It's so weird. So, see, that's a possible configuration, but it doesn't exist on here. Oh, it does. No, no. Mal says, if it doesn't work, remember I said, I think. Oh, no. Okay. I'm gonna say I don't think you're right. But. Hammer, was I supposed to just go in there and the thing was supposed to come out? Like, I didn't do anything except find that memory. Like, I didn't find the, no, I know it rotates. I didn't find the thing. More than a memory there. The creature came after me. And then there was... Oh, the symbols. What did I miss in here then? There were some notes too, but I didn't pick up a canister. Is there any way this could, I could make those symbols? Oh yeah, I see. Like this.
Well, I guess that worked. Let's hope that's fixed the portal.
Okay, can I just... Why did I have to even go in there? Like, there's literally no I didn't have to... Was there something that I, like, turned on? Because I already had this solved. Like, I don't understand what changed. For me going in there, aside from this spook. So what I did, Anna, is I...
Hello. It's good to know I'm not alone. You should have a name. Selim and I, we never talked about it. His mother was Amara. So you shall be Amari. That works for a boy or a girl.
I'm gonna continue calling the baby Carl. I don't understand. That was very... I just spun around the thing and I selected the symbols that I had already worked out to be the answer. So I don't understand why I had to go into that side room at all. Oh, she's back now.
Not far now. We'll soon be home.
Okay, am I seeing... I swear when she was on the ground, we saw her when she was older, right? I don't know if we're seeing stuff out of order or if it's just the drawing. I don't know. Tinkerer achievement. That was just poorly. As far as I can tell, unless someone tells me differently, I will go ahead and assume that was just poorly designed. It's like you couldn't spin the thing.
All I have to do is control myself. Stay out of the darkness.
Until I went in there, or...
Yes, how easy that's going to
be. But there was no, like, physical reason why I couldn't. shit.
No, there's definitely something wrong here.
Okay, so now... now all of a sudden those two are focused, but this one is... what the fuck? Maybe, I guess it activated those ones? Yeah, okay, I guess it must have extended those, the other two out, right? Because they were... yeah, okay, whatever. Because I activated the area above. So Hammer, I just have a question for you. Why did I have to go into that room? Because I had already solved the puzzle. What is it that I found in there that made it so that I could progress? Because as far as I could tell, I had already figured the puzzle out. It's just, yeah, it's just a poorly designed trigger, okay. There we go. So now I need to take this. Okay. The note being read and the monster showing triggers it. So that's bad. Yeah, like they should have like had you find something like you couldn't like rotate the thing because it's like stuck, so you had to find a tool. Because I had already solved the puzzle on my own. Weird. I feel like that's the first time that's happened. Find some, yeah, like some oil. Or,
Desert ruins and Roman bricks. What was this place, Amari?
Or just like...
some sort of outpost for that other world. Just making sure you're all right, little Amari.
Little Carl. Or there should be, like, it's fine if, like, the symbols are on the wall there that you need to find. But, like, yeah. Anyways, I'm done talking about it. I'm going to get back into the groove now. Here. She's crying? Actually, I didn't really mind the pacing there. Like, it's just the puzzle. I don't really want to talk about it anymore. It's fine. We figured it out. No point in complaining. Opens. Is this fine? Oh, they're the ones that invented these chairs. that everyone had in like the 70s. Ah, okay. Now we know. TAH. We cannot reach the device. What is TAH? Is that Herbert? I think that's Herbert. Are you stressed? Not sure if these puzzles are challenging in a good way or plain frustrating for you? That one was a little bit frustrating because I figured it out. The only thing I didn't figure out is that I had to walk into a room that had no other purpose but a scare. That one broke my immersion, but I'm back. I'm focused again. We cannot reach the device. Attempts to break the metal have failed, as it is of the same strange composition as the Leyden jars. A thorough analysis is impossible until we can get closer. But my theory is that the Leyden jars are containers for some form of energetic etheric fluid. That the device in the room below is some means of gathering such fluid to fill those jars. Okay, so I'm going to have to bring the other thing down here. The other jar. What exactly it is drawn from is unclear. Surely not simply the surrounding atmosphere. It would require something with a great deal more vitality. I sent the boy Rashid below with a paint pot and brush. Told him to mark any route he finds. Maybe that was paint and not blood. Clearly. I love it when games do this. You know what game was the master of that is A Link to the Past. It was always like there was like one word on the next on the next one. So I wonder if I should. Oh, there's canisters here. Okay.
All empty.
That's a mighty big tail you've got there. Oh.
I don't like this at all, Amari. It's too dark down here.
Hey, Hammer.
It's changing me, little one. I don't know what's happening to me.
Can I turn off the baby?
The darkness. I feel like I'm losing control.
TH. Kaleta has excavated several more Leyden jars, which are fully energized. While it is clear that they are required to power the portal device, without another orb, I am unwilling to waste them on a test. However, I am now certain. Contents of these jars, this fluid like energy is the vitae of which Alexander spoke. Vitae. Oh no, 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 no. Oh wait, did I come in through there? Ooh, it's not their tails, it's their head. It's a big tongue. Oh, and it matches these symbols. That's weird. What? Hammer didn't make the game? What is he doing in this chat then? I thought it was only the developers allowed. And it's just some matches. I love how they have all this advanced technology and then they're just like, and matches. Yeah, Julie did write and illustrate a book. Yeah, it is very cool. What's up, Gaylor Cat? I should read it. I haven't read it yet. I wanted to read part of it with you guys and then read the rest myself. I still plan on doing that. I'm just not sure when. So I apologize, Julie, but I wanted to read like the first couple chapters. Oh no. Light it. Oh no, it's white paint. Oh! Okay. I'm out of oil. Oh, fuck off! Just... Here. There! Just,
covered up.
There, they won't be able to get out now. Sure, that'll work. Now look, it's bent. Oh God.
Blocked on the other side, I think.
Gotta invent fire before you can invent the advanced stuff. Oh, finder, nice. I'm glad you ordered one. What? Oh, there's someone alive there? What? Hey, buddy! You, what? Did I throw a bigger rock? I don't think that's how physics works. Oh, what? Hello?
Alex.
Oh.
Alex Sterling. Oh, God.
Oh, fuck.
I'm so sorry.
Go. Follow her. Save Hank. I'm going after Richard. Best of luck, Tarzi.
Oh, that's so great, Finder. I'm so happy. That is fucking terrifying. Look at the look on his face! Oh, shit. Oh, the oh, look, oil. Another open door. Oh, safe room. Oh no, is this where I'm going into? What? Oh, an actual thing I can read. You know the game is, they're on their way to being eaten or something by a swirly friend. I guess so. Under the sign of Oranga, on the second rise at the second calling, I, Karangi, make this record. We've identified a fault in the revised layout for the hunting ground gating system. What? Are we about to enter into like a Running Man type situation? It's like, this is like a hunting ground. They've built. Where previously the harvesters, have you guys seen Running Man? Or I think it's a Stephen King book, right? Where previously the harvesters had leeway to stalk the subjects for at least 100 Adar. So there's actual creatures that do the they're harvesters. The current configuration lowers that to 30. So subjects simply panic and stampede. I never read the book. What's up, Richie? This does not give enough time for an appropriate buildup of harvestable energy. Is it fear? Then their systems. I recommend restoring the previous configuration temporarily while we reevaluate. So recorded in her name, Eternal. So... that's what's been chasing us, one of these harvesters, and they try to freak you out? Or maybe it's like adrenaline that they're harvesting? I've revised my theory. Jesus. This is their little fucking game that they... Richard Bachman. Ah. I need to get out more. You're doing fine, buddy. Oh no. I don't like how quiet it's gone. Maybe I should have studied that map more closely. Yeah, we're also starting to close down again. Oh, it closes the other. Oh, that shadow is so cool. Oh no. Oh, okay. What does that do? Okay. I can't push it on there. Oh, fuck. Gah! Fuck! Ah! Oh, there's... Wait. Oh, this way. Let's go this way. Blue torch. Oh, fuck! No! I had no choice! Okay, I have no more. I don't know where I am. Okay, I need a second here, guys. Oh, So this is one of the, this is one of the, who's left? I think he's over here. Jesus Christ. Was he the head of the expedition? He said, I lost them all. Okay, this looks promising. I'm totally fucking lost. Oh shit. Oh shit! Oh, that's good. There it is. Shit, is that the way I have to go? Fuck! Crush it! Crush it! Oh! Pick that up! Oh! 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 Oh!
No way out! I'll wait for you. I can wait. How much time do you have, Tarsi?
That was fucking terrible. I don't think I had no matches left. Leon.
That thing was Leon.
I was. Oh, it used to belong to my father. He always said it brought him good luck. I think you've done pretty well for me, Sapphire. You're, Anastasi, right? I'm Leon Defreeze. I'm planning this big future.
Desi. And this is Salim, my husband.
Right.
Okay, so...
I see.
Leon, oh, I see. He had a crush on us or something. Leon was the one that whose card we found.
You're safe.
So he wasn't the dead one on the ground. He got stuck in there, I guess. And he was eating other people.
He can't reach us now. I hope this isn't giving you nightmares.
So he was eating other people to stay alive. In this like maze where
we just need to be careful.
Where they were like that they were using to like feed. these creatures that would collect the vitae, I guess. Does that make sense? Oh yeah, the old weird rock collection cabinet. What? He was a disapproving father? Where'd you get that? I'll wait for you. I have time. Lose interest and walks off.
There is no word. Attempts to open the portal unleash uncontrolled bursts of energy, and the shadow wakes and gathers. Fractures dance on the edges of the soft places, breaking through from there to here. Something terrible has happened.
Oh, I see.
I'm abandoned. Over time, the energy levels must fall, but how long will it take? What has happened on the other side? Why do they not answer me?
So, that's probably the guy that we saw when we first, Herbert, right? Yeah. So Black was saying she did say that they were married, but that people in France weren't accepting of it, and Selim was a bit scared too. Oh, that's Daniel. That's Daniel? That, really? Oh, shit. Okay. I am going to take a small break and run to the washroom. It's not his character, but the voice actor. Okay. I'll pause the recording. And we'll resume after I get back. I gotta pee, and this game is not the kind of game that you can really hold it in during. I'll be right back, guys. Clips? I'll play some clips. I think. Oh, here's the thing with the Twitch. Copyrighted stuff. They basically said you've got copyrighted stuff and you need to do something about it by X time. But then they just deleted the stuff. They just deleted all the clips and the VODs. So it was more of a messaging thing. See ya, Finder. I don't think anyone actually got in trouble. I don't think a ton of people got in trouble for it, but I might be wrong. Yeah, it's been really bad. They should have just said, we're going to delete the material. Just to... Because they have to by law, I think. Okay, let's continue. Oh! That was very, very, very intense. Like. Okay. They keep doing this. They keep, like, making sure you can't go back. Notice how we keep going down, also? It's like we're constantly descending. Kind of like in, Original Amnesia, right? The Dark Descent. I think that it's kind of neat because it people might not notice it, but like I think subconsciously, even if you don't notice it consciously, you get the sense that like there's no turning back. You're on this path and you're going down and down and down and down, and it's like It's like you're giving up hope almost. Wonderful. Doug McClure in The Land That Time Forgot, only ever going forward. Oh, I'm not familiar with that. Oh, I do have to go that way. Wonderful. Great. Awesome. Craig and a streamer I watched has been on for 9 years. It sucks he had to go back and remove any VOD clip that might be left from a decade ago. Didn't make. How can you assure they said they'll delete them now? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know enough about... Whoa.
We made some sort of deal with the ghost. Hank was hurt. I wish I could remember.
So for those of you on YouTube, there was a part where I spoke to the baby before I started the recording again. She said that the ghost saved them. She thinks, but she can't remember. So it sounds like... Little baby, go to sleep. That is so fucking weird. Bloody great. Bloody great. Hold on. Yeah, let's go this way. Benefits Twitch or something to everyone panic and delete their content. Oh, fuck. Then Twitch has done their job and there is no wrong content because there's no content. Yeah, I don't know. It's just they bungled the whole thing. Oh, nice. Nope. Okay, let's go. Well, I mean, that's pretty much what they're doing, right? Oh, I'm sorry, Anna. I can understand how your anxiety is picking up. It's this game is not good for the anxiety, that's for sure. Hope you feel better. Matches. Okay. Thank you, Anna. Oh, cool. Is this like the processing? Vitae processing? Whoa. What's
this
going on?
This is the machine I could see from above. What the hell is it? It's making my teeth ache.
Okay. Oh no. Not another one.
Oh my god. I'll get you out.
the fuck? Never loved him. What? It's not what? I'd say he said I never loved him. It's not my fault. What? Asking for forgiveness? Oh shit. Oh, okay. Fuck, it's in there.
Please, Alex. Save me.
Can we get him out?
Richard, it's Desi. It's Desi.
Shh.
I will get you out.
What? Tazi? Tazi? No, don't put me back. No.
How do we know what this is gonna do? I guess I'll turn it. Fuck, it's coming. Maybe I could lock him in here? Oh, fuck! Oh, shit! Hold on. Oh, no. Oh!
I won't.
Did it come after me? No, it saw me. That's what happened. I tried to see like where it was at, and it freaking saw me. I think maybe I was doing the right thing, though. Where'd it go? Oh, it's there. Okay.
Help me!
I'm trying, buddy! Go away. Okay, I have an idea. I have an idea. That's not the trick. That's not the trick! Here's my idea, here's my plan. I'm gonna throw... Not smash the bone against the wall. I'm gonna throw the bone into that room. It's gonna go after it. And then I'm gonna lock the door behind it. That's my plan. Didn't make any noise. What the fuck? Oh. Fuck, I don't have any laudanum, do I? Oh no, I didn't mean to light that. Okay, I'm gonna try this again.
Stop! Stop it! Heal.
Okay, he's coming. Oh! No! Fight! There's matches there. Okay, it's coming in. No, it's not. Fuck. There we go. This door. He won't behave. Jesus. Jesus. How far back are we?
No, I'm not going to turn into Leon.
Hey, Queen of the Sofas. So I think the way this game works, which is actually really cool. That's like considered like a death, right? But it takes you back. You like lose your mind and you run back to like a safe spot. Wait, I didn't see this before. I don't want to know, Hammer! I could figure it out, buddy. So do I, but I've used all my resources. Okay. Oh. Wait, have I gone backwards? I've gone backwards. My plan was totally sound. Oh, wait.
Richard.
God, that's it. That's it. God, it hurts. God, that's it. Come on.
I couldn't have said that. No, the stream's dying! I'm turning so fucking hard! My arm hurts!
Oh, God, get out! They'll catch us! They'll catch us!
Wait! Richard's going after us?
I'm sorry! I'm sorry!
What the fuck? Whoa.
Let me go! Take her!
Oh. 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 Okay.
What did I do?
So they basically, I don't know what it is that they filled us with fear or whatever, and then now we went in for it to be extracted. This extracted it from us, right? Rage, fear, I don't know. I don't know what it is that they're exactly extracting. Okay.
Oh, Origin, I couldn't stop it. Couldn't stop me. Oh, fuck.
How you doing, baby?
Oh God, little one. It's happening to me.
So we're becoming like
the same thing that happened to Leon.
And also, like, did you see the blue?
We've got to get you out of here.
It's the same as that first creature that we came across. Very cool. So wait. Tamara, you kept saying rope-a-dope. That wasn't rope-a-dope. That was just closing the fucking door on him. Oh, okay. Oh, hold on. What's up, Pumpkinhead? You're rope-a-doping. That's not what rope-a-doping is. Rope-a-dope is a maneuver that Ali did, and what he did was he made the, like, stronger but more out of shape George Foreman punch himself out by leaning way back on the ropes. So if you wanted to, that would, the version of this game that would be rope-a-dope is to, like, run away from the creature until it exhausted itself. So it's actually kind of misleading what you're saying. Oh, you were telling me that I was rope-a-doping. Oh, I thought you were telling me to do that. So I was a little bit confused. Like, I thought the idea was you're supposed to, like, run away from it.
The container. It's full of life now. Richard's life.
I thought you were suggesting to run away from it.
I should take this back upstairs. To the machine.
Oh, okay. So it's not something that it took from us. So we feed on, like, the life essence. Or, like, soul, or maybe? Of someone else. So they're creating creatures that could feed off of, and then they would put that, whatever they ate, into that machine. And that becomes Vitae. So it's like life force, I guess. Yeah, so the question is, like, what is it about us that ended up... What made us turn into this? Interesting. Oh, wait, where do I go? Is there another way to go over there? Leyden jar, container brimming with etheric fluid. That's where we came from. I'm lost. Where the hell do I go? Can't go this way. Okay. You managed to watch a story? No, I decided not to, actually. I started watching one, Pumpkinhead, and I was like, some of this stuff is starting to sound like it might be repeated in this game. So I was like, I'll just wait till after. What the fuck? I guess I can get up there, but I'm not sure how. I was like, I figured I'll just wait till after I'm done, and then I'll watch the story recap and everything will make sense. Oh, can I go up here? No, it wasn't even midway. I just started getting into it, and I was like, maybe I'll just watch it afterwards. Oh. Why don't they just open the door?
Oh, God. God, little one. Did that machine... Did it hurt you? Did I hurt you? Shit. I know what's happening to me. Just like Leon.
So Leon did turn into one of those monsters. It wasn't just that he was, like, eating people to survive.
I can feel it. We'll get out of this. I promise you, you won't be born in the dark.
You won't be born in the dark. Oh, that's creepy. Maybe I'm just getting thicker as I get older, but, like, there's some things about this game that I'm just not picking up on. Like that I had to pull that down in order to open the door. Oh, wonderful! This is great! I can't wait to go in here. Like that. I have a question. What happened to Alex Sterling? We found Richard. Subsequently murdered him, but no mention of Alex Sterling. I don't remember. Honestly. Alex is supposed to chase Richard. I'm not sure. So what did we just do? Okay, we opened that up, but I don't think I want to go through there. Can I, like, jam up the machine somehow? What is this actually doing? Okay, maybe I can jam up the machine. Oh, I wanted to check my journal. Notes. Is this memories? Maybe we'll find out later what happened to him. Isn't Alex the one that got gnawed on one of the floors? Maybe. Vitae. Alex died outside of the maze with Leon inside. Okay. Maybe I could slide this into the machine? Okay, I think maybe I need the other one to be up. He was the dead man on the ground, okay. Oh no, it's just Ducky Potty's the modern end museum, so not a smoothie. It's a dead body smoothie! Or tea! So I assume... do I want to slide it into? The mechanism here or that thing? Maybe I want to slide it into these things. That should gum it up, right? Am I misunderstanding this? Maybe this one? Okay, I'm doing something wrong here. This one? Must be good for the skin. No. Is this in the way or something? Doing it wrong. Let's try the other one. There's also these, like, these rails. No wonder people call human flesh bags like tea bags. What am I doing wrong here, guys? What do you think? I'm open to help on this. If you don't know the answer. Oh, is it maybe a timing thing? Oh, this one raises too. Oh, okay. I didn't see this one go up. Okay, I get it. I only saw these two moving. I didn't see that one moving. All right. Oh, that's the worst. Imagine going under. Do I fight? Oh, he took his arm off!
You're fucking dead! Don't fucking leave me!
Holy shit! I'm not. I think we'll leave him. I think let's leave him. What do you guys think?
Leon is right. I'm just slowing you down.
What did I say about self-sacrificial bullshit? We're not going to give him the satisfaction.
Fuck, it's a fucking liquor! Thank you, Bugs Rip, for the Twitch Prime sub. Welcome. How do you apologize for that? You can't apologize. Once you scream, I'm going to kill you, and you're this zombie creature thing.
I know, little one.
You can't really.
You won't bother us.
You can't really take that one back, I don't think.
We're safe. We are away. Don't think about it. Don't think about it. He's behind us now.
I wonder how much monster is there and how much of his original personality is, or if it's just a ruse to believe there's
anything.
I think it's a ruse.
Into the machine upstairs. Then we can leave.
I feel like we've experienced what he's become, and it's just like this mindless. Well, it's not mindless, right? Because he's trying to deceive us, but I don't think there's much left of him, it seems. But he gave you his arm. He did give us a hand. Oh.